isthmus. The climate of the Cherokee Hills is just right for producing the beans which eventually find their way to the coffee pots around the globe. Even though Panama produces for international consumption, civilization has barely touched an Indian tribe.